Camera action.
Hey yo, what's up guys? It is me, Frog Bobby, B-O-B-B-Y. Whoop, it's a bit noisy here. So today is a good old Saturday, 18th of December. Yep, 18th of December. So what I'm going to do here now today is, I'm not going to brew coffee, but I'm going to roast coffee. Well, see? I got myself a coffee roaster. It's the boca-boca 250 gram roast machine. Well, let's give it a try. But somehow I need to set up my camera first. Wait. I think I'll need some of the kicking target. Why do I have kicking target in my cafe? It's not just a cafe. It's a taekwondo training center too. Let's do a setup here. And here. Nope. Change the other side. Okay, I guess you guys can see me now. This will be my first, yes, my first roasting session. Got a roaster, and I got myself Sabah, Borneo, Malaysia, own Thailand Arabica beans. How cool is this? Normally we drink Brazil, Santos, or Ethiopian, Colombian, Indonesian, El Salvador, a lot more. See, but our local coffee, we don't just have Robusta, but we also have Arabica. And Sabarica stands for Sabah Arabica beans. See? And my friend here, the owner of Sabarica, Jack, got his farmer produce good quality Arabica beans all the way from Malaysia, Sabah, Borneo Island. Oh, get a chance to check it out. Alright, that's it for advertisement. Let's roast. Let's start up the engine. This is what it looks like. Got a cooling tray at the below. The fan is in here. So this is a top shelf cover. Put it here. We got two settings. The timer and the temperature. The roasting drum made out of glass. This is will be infrared instead of fire or hot wind. I think it's called hot wind, the other one. This is an infrared temperature, which should have, I think, hopefully, more stable heating process. Roasting process, correct me. Oh, let's do some wiring works. This one will be for the cooling tray. Plug in somewhere at the back here. I got this one second hand. It's made from Korea, but I bought it second hand. I saw it on Facebook, and quickly I contacted the seller, who is also local here in Sabah, Kota Kinabalu. Oh, plug in. how lucky am I to get this one, to bought it from him on time before he sell it off. Because there were some other foreign states keen to buy it from him. Unfortunately, it will cost about shipping charges. Well, all the hassle free, he sell it to me. I guess how lucky I am. Here is supposed to be one more plug, I believe. Because the head is too small. Let's see. Did I miss out something in here? Nope, the plug is not here. Wait, I'll be right back. Listen to Tamil hip hop first. Still rolling. Hi guys, I'm back. I have to pull a plug for my grinder. It fits, but it cannot go in because the head. So let's get this quick. No, I don't actually. Right, I'm going here. I don't want my cable to be hanging around. Be good. All right. Before we start, let's do some ceremony. Right. Roasting session. Number one, let's begin. So being a amateur in, no, being a rookie, being a first time in roasting, definitely I have to check out on net, YouTube, to see how does this thing operate. So the thing is, I have to get the chamber door open first. I've been practicing this one, and put it back to heat the chamber. So we turn on the power and when the time starts, it will rolling. So let's do some heat up at 2 minutes, full temperature, and turn it on. Whoa! You guys can see that? Like Star Wars things, you know? Oh, it have the advantage of this thing is it have a stable rolling speed, so you won't be rolling too fast. You'll be rolling evenly, equally, and you will have thermometer there. Oh, while waiting the heating process, check it out. This is my dojang. I operate this with my friend, Fred, who is also a taekwondo master. Who want to kick my ass can come here anytime. Welcome everybody. Okay, let's go back to roasting. No, 10 minutes mark. Hopefully this video won't took 1 hour. That would be so boring to see. Nope. 2 minutes is past. Let's try again. Is it hot? Going to be. So next, while waiting, open up the beans. Check from the package, less defect beans. There is. See? That's good. So I don't need to pick up some, do some picking. See? Normally, roasted beans, I'll be open on the first side, I'll be give you a smell. That's the most important thing when you open up a new bag. But for green beans, let's give it a try too. Oh, smells like green vegetables. It does smell like green vegetables. And I don't like vegetables, see? Oh, I forgot! While waiting, get the scale. Good day guys, it's me again. I'm back. Let's put my stuff here. I got me papers, pen, write down my first brew, have to record. Coffee, it's a hot day. Ethiopia, Giga Chef. My scale, I'm using timer here in my shop. For a start, let's try out 100 grams. Right, that's too much. Don't get so excited. Well, I believe 100 grams of beans, you will, during the roasting process, you will lose some water content in your beans. So I'll put in estimate 10% of water reduced, so I'll put in 110 grams. Hopefully I get a result of 100 grams at the end. This is what I've been reading in books, that after roasting you do reduce your coffee weight, that's reduced because of water. Wish me luck, bro. Alright. Let's go! Oh, this one hot, I cannot put on my floor mat. Is it hot? And it is not stopping. Let's stop here. Be careful of the metal area. It's hot. Going in. Closing. Hopefully my result will 100. Put in. Let's go for full. 10 minute turn. Starting at 12. And it's rolling. Limp Bizkit have a song. Keep rolling, 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 rolling. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Shining. Oh. They just let it run. And finger cross. It's a hip hop music at the back. It's from Malaysia hip hop. Type very big artist Yogi B and his friend Nachandra. They have a album named Valavan. It was in 2007 or 2005, I think, if not mistaken. Full Tamil hip hop album, one of the first, I guess, in the world too. It's good music. I don't kind of understand it, but it's a good rhyme. A good rhythm, good beats. I love it. So let's record down. I haven't get my proper roasting record book. So let's start at Sabarika. Wash process. Wait at 110 grams in. So another one will be put out, depends on how much. Okay. I think 10 minutes. No, I think first crack, how many minutes? Watch it. And temperature is at max of 12. I have no idea how much is it. At 12. First crack. And how many minutes? I guess that's what I need to jot down first. Well, anything else, please let me know. And smells like vegetables. Green beans smells green, though. And roasting process is, as what they say, it is hot. Or is it just me? Oh, got rubber band here. Getting smoky. Smoke is coming out. Should I lower down the temperature? Nope, I don't think so. Come, let's have a look. Oh, doesn't know you guys can see or not. There is smoke coming out. But it looks like fire, see? In the screen it looks like fire, but actually it's smoke. Just because of the infrared beam. It's roasting. Oh, it's cool. And it is hot, I feel the temperature, wow. This is crazy. It's crazy. Now smells like nuts. Or burning woods. Yep, more like burning woods. Oh, first crack! Some crack I hear. Wait, am I roasting light, medium, dark, or medium dark? Let's go for espresso base. Medium dark. Ooh, it's cracking. Just can hear it's cracking. Now reduce temperature. Think to 6. That's first crack. Sorry, my hand. It is now, I don't know if you guys can see or not, it is now medium roast. And I did not set my timer on. Well, I guess it's there are 3 minutes left, 7 minutes. Now cracking is ongoing. Firecracker now at 250 Celsius. I'll reduce down my temperature to 3. Oh, that was fast. Alright, let's turn it off. Temperature of 80 medium dark. Let's turn the fan on. Alright, I can say first batch is finished, complete, but it's a fail. Alright, let's take a look. Why I say it is a fail, not everybody can success it the first time, but too oily. This like, what, Italian rose? It's oily. Well, I'm going to let it cool it off. It was at 7 minutes cracking all the way. So it should be 6 minutes at first crack. Temperature 12.
will be too high or I put it too long
until it
overroast, become I was supposed to medium dark, now it became dark roast, very oily. Looks more like full city or Italian roast. And it did not first crack continue on, it did not go to slow down and go for second crack. It's first crack all the way until like this. So temperature to high or long. So results dark roast or full city. Oily beans. Oh, that's it. More or less 10 minute process actually for 100 gram beans. I haven't checked the result yet how many I will get, but I'll try out next round. Signing off.
At least first try. Everything has first try.
See you guys next time.
And cut.